After a crash in Lee County, Iowa. According to the Iowa State Patrol, a PT Cruiser driven by 73-year-old Rose Marie Becker of Farmington, Iowa, was at the stop sign in the intersection of US 218 and J40. When Becker pulled onto US 218 heading west, another vehicle hit the PT Cruiser on the driver's side. The passenger in Becker's vehicle, 75-year-old Ross Becker, was ejected from the car and died. Rose also died in the crash. The crash remains under investigation.